the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We're broadcasting live from the ETV studio. Today is Thursday, February 11th. Today is a day B. ETV starts now. Now let's go hear today's announcements. Thank you. This week is Spirit Week. Today is Red or Pink Day. Get in the Valentine's spirit by decking out in red and pink. And tomorrow is Pajama Day. In today's news, four astronauts living aboard the International Space Station for 85 days have broken a 47-year-old record after spending the longest time in space by a crew launched from U.S. soil. And now over to today's weather report. Today there will be a mix in sun and clouds, with a high of 33 and a low of 13 degrees. Tomorrow will be partly cloudy, with a high of 27 and a low of 13 degrees. And now for today's feature. Today is February 11th. Let's go find out what happened today in history. As part of our music band program, Eisenhower students have been fortunate to practice their instrument outdoors, even if it is a little chilly outside. Here is a little excerpt of a piece called Rigadoon by Henry Purcell, featuring Kyra on trumpet from 7G, Dakota from 7L on baritone, and Max from 7H as our guest conductor. Enjoy, Eisenhower.
Two, ready, go.
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Declan and 7A. And now back to our host. Thanks, and now for the joke of the day. How do you leave a bunch of people in suspense? Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Have a fantastic Friday.